Yuan Long-ping, the father of hybrid rice. I have two dreams. The first is of a super rice as tall as Chinese sorghum, so tall I can hide in it. Each ear is as big as a broom, each grain as big as a peanut. My second dream is that this hybrid rice will grow all over the world. Yuan Long-ping made these dreams come true with a strain of rice that could feed the world, becoming the father of hybrid rice. Yuan's dream formed during the Great Famine in the early 1960s. As a budding scientist in China, he had an idea that hybrid rice might end hunger. It is a rice crossbred from two genetically distant parents, which could grow quickly, produce a greater yield, and survive in tougher conditions. Yuan's decades of research in the fields and laboratories finally bore fruit in the early 70s of the last century. And a few years later, China had begun mass cultivation of the hybrid crop. It was a move that could fit a fifth of the world's population, utilizing only 9% of its arable land. Even after his successes and global recognition for his scientific breakthroughs, Yuan remained a man working in the field. Yuan Long-ping generously shared his knowledge and technology with the world. He trained more than 3,000 scientists, benefited over 80 developing countries, and his pioneering research ushered China into food security within 3 decades. Yuan succeeded in his lifetime pursuit to ensure all people were kept away from hunger. And that is why he was awarded the Loi Chi Wu Prize Sustainability Prize in 2016.